Welcome to Chemo Experts to learn about diarrhea. We will discuss what is it, what does it look like, who gets it, and how do we treat it. Diarrhea, otherwise known as fecal incontinence, is when you experience multiple loose or watery bowel movements throughout the day. Loose, watery stools can be preceded by abdominal cramping, which can be uncomfortable. Having a loose stool is not usually painful initially, but over time, skin can break down and cause rectal irritation. Chronic diarrhea may also cause ulcers, leading to infections and pain. Diarrhea may also be accompanied by increased urgency, abdominal pain, or cramping, or nausea. Common everyday causes of diarrhea may include medications, certain infections, and certain foods. Medical conditions that may contribute include stroke, spinal cord trauma, irritable bowel disease, or radiation to the intestines or rectum. Who gets diarrhea? Because risk factors are so common, many people experience one or two episodes of diarrhea per year. Common causes specific to patients with cancer include chemotherapy and radiation, infections, or antibiotics. Many oral chemotherapy medications and certain IV chemotherapies are well known to cause diarrhea. Visit our treatment pages to find out how common diarrhea is with your regimen. Remember, medications used to treat constipation, such as magnesium products, Reglan, Senna, or Miralax, may cause diarrhea if the constipation has resolved. A common yet serious bacterial infection known to cause diarrhea is known as Clostridium difficile, or C. diff. Recent antibiotic use and medications for heartburn that reduce stomach acid, known as proton pump inhibitors or PPIs, are the most common risk factors for C. diff infection. Severe diarrhea can lead to serious complications such as dehydration and electrolyte imbalances. Sometimes severe diarrhea can cause a fever or blood in your stool. Call your doctor if you experience any of these symptoms. Diarrhea in public places can be embarrassing. Knowing how to manage loose stools will help you stay active. If you have diarrhea, avoid foods that can worsen diarrhea. Try switching to a bland diet such as the Brat diet, consisting of bananas, rice, applesauce, and toast. Diarrhea is usually treated with pills or fiber, but sometimes injections can be tried for refractory cases. Diarrhea can usually be managed with an over-the-counter medication called loperamide, otherwise known as Imodium, which helps slow down the intestines. Before using loperamide, check with your doctor to make sure it is safe. If loperamide does not control your diarrhea, speak with your doctor about prescription medication alternatives. Your stool may need to be tested for C. diff, a type of bacteria. If it tests positive, attend a course of oral antibiotics such as metronidazole or vancomycin are usually prescribed. If a certain medication is causing severe diarrhea, the dose may need to be adjusted or switched to a different medication. If diarrhea becomes severe and you are unable to drink enough to keep up with losses, you may need to be given fluids into your vein to help you rehydrate. Many treatment options exist for diarrhea. Don't hesitate to call your doctor if you have three or more loose stools per day. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and tell us what you think. Click pause now to read our disclaimer. And thank you for watching.